Do.
He shot you, so he did something worse.
He didn't kill me. Jesus.
We thought you did. So he snapped.
God damn it.
That was his fault. I made it clean. Quick.
Alright.
Yeah. Was that before or after I shoved an axe into his stomach?
Okay. Anyway.
Smells like shit already.
Hey, James, how's your leg doing?
Gunshots that a bunch of walkers and virals probably heard that, so you better get that. We better GTFO.
Yeah.
Who uses that anymore?
Who really knows?
Saying the guy that wears sports gear.
Well, it's light. What can I say?
Ah, crap. All I have is my gun. What happened to my stuff?
I have a brick hammer if you want that.
Yeah, that'll do me.
Stern.
Okay, just, 1 second. Here, there you go.
Right, you know, there. I was joking, but I guess I have no other choice.
Exactly.
Hey,
take jokes seriously, you probably know that.
Piss off, asshole.
Phone is in a museum.
Alright, well. Have this PG. Should we make a run to that airdrop?
I'll just run.
Your choice.
I don't have that much fuel anyway, so let's just keep moving.
Damn. How far is it?
Yeah.
I'll look on the GPS. Alright.
Oh, fuck. My ankle still hurts. I need to keep that in note. No high jumps for me, I guess.
Oh,
crap.
Alright, let's move. Be quick.
Being quick, I'm the only one.
Take him down
time
fast.
Die, assholes.
God damn, dude.
You fell up there, buddy.
I better pick up their gun. I might need this.
Get up. Crap. What the fuck? Wasn't that little man, Foxy, was too much for you? Wow.
I gotta get to that airdrop.
No need to get angry, buddy.
Too late. Really, really too late.
Ah, crap, one of those toxic guys again. Damn it.
Shoot them.
They're already here.
That's my advice.
Fuck off, burn in hell.
Looks like we're not getting all the supplies today.
Oh, crap.
Back up. Don't make me do this, man. Mine.
Runners inbound, I repeat, runners.
Oh, crap.
I got it. Let's get out of here, huh?
Have a nice time swimming, asshole.
Yeah, let's move. They didn't get to grab anything that useful. Okay, guys. We need to figure something out. I believe there's a radio tower that we can get through. Maybe we can call for help.
Where? So,
that's what I'm trying to figure out.
I know there's a bridge nearby. We can find another way to get across. The other side.
Oh, crap. Well, I've been taking my axes.
Take the lead.
Oh, crap.
Hold on. That's better.
Yeah, we're gonna have to find where Anna's in, because I don't really. We don't have that much.
Crap. Damn, back off.
Because I'm bit, I know that.
I'm gonna take my axe in.
These things are getting weaker and weaker.
Find that funny. Must be because of all the time that we spent. Still alive, somehow.
Nah, I mean our weapons. That's what I mean.
Well, my axe, I added a few modifications to kind of reduce that. I reinforced the handle and added some extra blading on the blade. Last a little bit longer that way. And be able to massacre infected with a single swing.
Right.
Does any of you have Anderson? I haven't been taking any of you,
really.
Yeah, actually. Here. My last pile, but...
Yeah, give it
to
her.
It's been like a week since I tried this, but... I don't know. Just take it, just in case. Okay,
damn it, dude. Man, something just feels wrong.
Wait, doesn't Anderson, like, last...
Doesn't anything ever feel right?
When does
Anderson,
like, disappear from your system?
Expire? No idea, honestly.
Probably like a day, two days,
three. I think it's every couple of weeks.
Probably.
That week.
Couple of weeks.
If not a week.
Ah, crap. Hold up.
Which
wait. Just There. Guys, I can see it from here. It's in the distance. Over there, okay. That direction.
Are you okay?
Again?
Fuck.
Where is it?
Just look up there, you'll find the radio tower.
There it is. In the red and white one?
Nope, not that one. Come on, we need to go. Don't waste time with these guys.
Same difference. Both make you bleed. Both burn like a bitch.
Stay focused.
Getting better at parkour. Well, I'm talking myself, but...
Oh, crap!
Oh,
man! How'd I manage that?
Well, let me just do something real quick that I always wanted to do.
It probably doesn't help. I slammed a zombie into the wooden wall, so...
No, it didn't.
I always wanted to do that. So don't blame me.
You gotta be able to call someone up there.
Okay.
Guys, why do I hear weird noises from below?
All I know is there's like a train wall down there. It's pretty dark.
Figure that out in a minute.
Knowing from what I heard, volatiles like the dark. Well, I would assume it's probably something like that down there.
Let's see if we can traverse this. Watch your step. Don't fall now.
Looks like... I think I got one of those.
Whoa, crap. Watch out. It's a steep fall.
Crap.
I got an idea. We'll just take the long way. Follow the grass.
Safer.
Less chance of breaking both your legs. That's not on my agenda.
Alright. Let's move. So you guys thought I was really dead, huh? Even without seeing a bullet in my head?
Well, given that there's a giant sort of gash in the side of your skull, and you were bleeding everywhere, we kind of assumed it.
Yeah, somehow I took out all these zombies.
Somehow, I guess the bullet managed to bounce off your skull. Either that or it sort of cut a deep gash in the side of your head. I'm not exactly sure, but either way, it was...
Let's get up top.
It was risky.
See who we can find out.
Almost killed you.
Right.
Exactly why the first thing I did was grab him by the neck to the point where he couldn't breathe. And
right.
I enjoyed every second of it.
Right. He was just a kid, though. He didn't know what he was doing.
Well, that's not my problem. He made his choice when he pulled the trigger. Now he got to suffer the consequence.
Yep. Yeah, he got what he got. He got what he got. No questions
asked. He got what he gave. Is what he did. He gave pain, so he got pain.
By the way, when was the last time we went on top of structure? Giant structure?
Not a single damn clue.
Radio tower? Ringing any bells?
Hey, I was the one who climbed that tower. Remember that?
I guess I have to give credit.
No such thing as funsies, my
dude. Ah, crap. Alright then. Wait, hold on. My radio's picking up static. It's getting clearer. Oh man, you gotta be kidding me. Alright then. Shit. Okay.
Don't trip.
Very funny. Okay, come on. Pick something up. Wait, what?
Get down here. Trash can is fine.
What? Wait, guys. Quiet.
We do not believe anyone is alive in the countryside or in
guys,
Iran. We might have to just call
this is
the
worse
search.
News than we've ever had.
That might just be what we have to do.
What the hell?
We have no other choice but to call off all searches.
They're calling off all searches? That... Wait, does that mean they're not gonna save anyone now?
No
way.
Come on,
you damn thing.
He's insane.
We have given up all hope to finding any survivors out there.
They said they've given up hope.
If your family,
there's nothing they can do.
If your loved one was there, we are very sorry, but we have given up hope and called off all searches.
You gotta be kidding me.
Fucking lying son of a bitch.
Yes.
I'll break your legs, here, buddy.
Thank God I kind of hit the... Just rolled off the pile there. Watch out. Ugh. I had to be having some rusty knives or something. Prick. Alright. Guys. Winston, where are you?
Looking for
something.
Alright.
That is a big fall.
Hey. Hey, do you hear that? That tunnel down there.
Down there.
Careful, this is gonna be steep. No. Ah, that's my head. Ow. Smacking me in the face is not helping zombies.
Hey, I'll catch up with you guys.
Right, right. Just wait for him. Can't go on in that alone. Okay, hold on.
I wouldn't advise if there is volatiles down there going in with only two of you.
Hold on, just stay back for a minute.
Up here.
Max is friendly with us.
Shh. What is that noise? God damn it, get up, get up, move. Crap, what did we get ourselves into here?
This must be those volatile nests that Jessir has been warning me about.
Get up here.
The reason why I said wait for me is because I know a secret.
And what's that?
Locals told me there's a C4 cache in here. We can blow this fucking thing and kill everything in here.
Wait, hold on, stop. Wait, look, you guys know that I can get through something like this with these infected powers of mine. I think you should stay back. I think I can handle this.
I'm the only one who knows where it is.
Where is it then? Just tell me where it is.
It's one of the train cars farther up ahead. You'll know when you see some vehicles in front of it.
Just stay here. Do not follow me. If anything bad happens, just get out of here. I'll be right back.
Oh, that's not gonna happen. Not after I had to massacre that guy just to get your ass out.
This is just a suicide hero trick you always do, buddy.
Okay, let's see here. Just stay back there. I got it.
Oh,
crap.
Damn it.
Just stay back there. I got this. Damn it. Guys, it's armed! Go!
Get the hell out.
Get out of here, now! Crap! Move, move, move!
We have 20 seconds to kill him, let's move.
Get out of here, go!
Come on!
Crap!
Go, go!
other side where we first entered. I'm gonna go meet you up.
We entered on the same side we came in, dipshit.
Well, I entered on the. Well, I'm here on the other side. I'm gonna go meet you. That was fucking awesome.
Yeah, I just had to be thrown out of there by the explosion. Well, what's next on the agenda? Ah, oh, crap. Okay, listen. I'd say we just regroup and all the other stuff. Okay. Next time on Dying Wide Awake.